Welcome to Melbourne for a weekend of fierce competition. We're a stone's throw from the beach here at the Albert Park Circuit. It might be party mood in the grandstands, but in the paddock, expectations and tensions are high. The Albert Park Circuit is bursting with rapid corners and a long straight where drivers can push their speed to the limit. Good attention to medium speed downforce will likely make beating this beast of a track just a little bit easier. At this early stage in the season, there are still plenty of opportunities for things to change. In this sport, there simply are no guarantees. So, without further ado, let's get started. Today has already seen the culmination of practice, so we move on now to the all-important qualifying session. There are no more chances to practice this weekend. It gets serious from now on in, as our teams prepare to record their best lap times ahead of tomorrow's race. One good lap isn't enough to guarantee a strong position, with consistency absolutely essential for those looking to succeed. So here we are, ready to resume. The grid is packed and there's electricity in the air. But there's no surprises in that. It's race day!
These past few days, Ferrari have been absolutely thrilling their fans. Now let's see if they can make the Tifosi proud by capitalizing on that grid position. This weekend, Red Bull displayed real promise during qualifying. But will they fulfill that potential by the time they reach the checkered flag? And the clouds today look very ominous, which means that teams may have to contend with rain at some point during the race.
Exciting choices lie ahead then for the teams and their drivers here in Melbourne. So let's see what happens. It's a bit of a cloudy day for the race, but the atmosphere, as ever, is electric. And there is Charles Leclerc. They're starting today at the head of the pack, but will they be able to stay there? And further back, there's Sainz. Not as close to the front as they might have wished for, but we know the race order can change a lot during those first few corners. The teams are ready to go. Get ready for the Australian Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
So we need to push.
Copy.
DRS enable. Here's DRS.
Copy.
There's a spin! Here's the replay. Now watch this. Here's Alonso's car. And this, yes, this is where they spun out. Red Bull moved up. And Ferrari just gained a place. Let's take a look at the replay. Okay, here's the Ferrari.
Thank you, Merz. Very strong out there.
Ferrari, advance the race position. Red Bull gained a place.
At the moment, we are the fastest car on track. Thank you.
I think there's been a lockup. Oh, we've had a spin.
And Pettis just pitted now.
Head down.
Okay.
It's a race position gained for Mercedes.
Confirm in box.
Yeah, box.
We should slow down.
Copy. Yeah, in the pit lane.
Understood.
And box now, box.
Box.
Big lift off.
Copy.
It was a very good lap. Keep it up.
Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place. Let's take a closer look. Okay, here's the Ferrari.
Thank you. Good job.
Ferrari, advance the race position.
Doing a very good job. Pit confirm and box.
Yeah, happy to box. Feel like.
Copy. Slow down.
Yeah.
So we need to push for these laps.
Copy.
Box this lap. Box.
Copy, box.
That was a very good lap, well done.
need you to push now.
Okay.
We should slow down.
Okay.
Start button on.
Yeah, come.
And charge button off. Charge button off.
Copy.
Just a reminder on your eyes.
Copy.
Keep doing the same.
Let's have a look. Watch this. There's Leclerc.
No lift off needed. You are doing a good job.
Copy.
Last lap.
And DRS is disabled. DRS disabled.
You're good.
checkered flag.
Let's go!
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner! This was definitely Charles Leclerc's weekend. This podium is a brilliant reward for everyone's hard work over the weekend. And the Monégasque driver certainly proved his worth with a terrific drive today. And after all that hard work, surely it's time for them to enjoy this moment. I don't think Ferrari will be too disappointed with that result.
They do say success breeds success, and I'm sure the team will be hoping that holds true.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
Now the teams will be looking ahead to Imola, where the season progresses with the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. Get ready for some fierce competition.